If you cannot hear the notification sound for an SMS received from a contact in your Android device, even though the notification sound is turned on, then let us see how to fix this issue. Now, the first thing is to check, is it that you don't hear the notification sound for SMS received from one contact only, or is it for all of the contact? Suppose it is only for single contact, then what we will do is, we'll go to this message application. Suppose if this is the contact whose notification sound I cannot hear, then I will open the message for this contact here. Then I will tap on this three dotted menu. Then at the bottom, if you see, there is this bell icon. Make sure that it is not disabled. If it is disabled, that means you have silenced this contact. So I will just disable the silence button, and then next time when this contact sends an SMS, I should be able to hear the notification sound. Now if it is for all of the contact, what we will do is, we will go to settings here, we will go to notifications, make sure that do not disturb mode is disabled. Then we will go back again inside the settings, we will go to apps, we will scroll down, and then we have to look for messages application. Open it. Then we will go to notifications. Make sure that this show notifications it is allowed. And we will go to general notifications. We will go to notification style and make sure that it is sound and pop-up. It's not silent. So if it's silent, make sure sound and pop-up. Also, if you go to new messages here, make sure to select sound and pop-up. After you do this one, we will again go back to settings here. We will go to sounds and vibration. We will go to volume and make sure that this notification sound, it is not minimum, it is maximum. Now the last thing what you will do is, if nothing works, we will go to settings here. We will go to general management. We will go to reset here. And we will select reset network settings. So this will reset all the settings related to Wi-Fi, Bluetooth and the cellular data, and check if this will fix this issue. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.